What's up, everyone? Yexxerxes here, bringing you another H1Z1 King of the Kill Let's Play video. Without further ado, we just got into queue, so we're gonna hop right into it. First thing, like I said, we always got in here. We always drop it. We're gonna shred our hat, shred our bandana, craft a bandage, and get up in it. So yeah, our goal in this game is, you know, obviously survive. Everyone should know how H1Z1 is, at least King of the Kill. If you haven't heard of it, it's a good game, awesome game. Definitely recommend it 100%. Hard to learn at first, but you get the hang of it. Within, you know, your first 25 games usually suck. Like, horrible. Not horrible. Excuse me. Yawning. But yeah, they're kind of shitty your first couple of games, but it's alright. We'll learn and we'll get better. So yeah, this game is going to be a fun one. I feel like we're up for a victory. We're up for a win here. So yeah, but before we start in there, guys, if you want to see me do any challenges, you know, axes only, swords only, pistol only, shotgun only, let me know. I will give it my hardest and best attempt to do so. I can't promise any good content out of that because, you know, that's pretty hard, but we'll try our best. Or crossbow and all that stuff. Like I said, I've just been starting playing the game, so it's a little hard. But yeah, so a little tip for you guys, strafing key. We got this. You want to put the key in there. There's one over here too. Oh, nope, someone's here. Alright, so first thing, we got the car, so we're at a huge advantage right now. I want to get as far as we can from anybody and hide my car. It's a trap. It's not. So, I just took that car so no one can have it. So that's good news, though. That means no one's in this area. Oh, AR off the bat. Let's go, boys. Told you it's feeling like a good run. Hopefully he's not fucking shooting at my car. I'll fucking bust them ass. Right, we really need a backpack, and there it is, dude. That's what we needed. Come on. So we're going to go with a two-gun strat this round. Beautiful. Getting set up right now. A shoddy, too. Let's go, boys. Looking in good shape. First kill. Heard him coming. Didn't even get to shoot. So we got... see what he's got. Let me see his goods. Got nothing. Oh, he's got a car. Is that a military? No, it's just a regular backpack. Let's shred it. Does not have a military. More AR ammo. Nice. So looking good, looking good. He does have a car. Kind of worries me. I wonder where it is. It's the Jeep. Sweet. I assume it's the Jeep. See if he has gas. Does have gas. And we're off. Oh, look at that. Someone's here. Could be the same person. It could not be. Or we're gonna be gone. We're in really good shape. We got a lot of gas, a lot of ammo. We're only missing medkits. We're really low on medkits. At this point, I really want to get out of here, and I want to find... I want to look at my map. Kill the engine. We're good. We're going south. Yeah, we're good here. We kind of want to just fried around. Oh boy, are we screwed? Find some med kits. Found a military grade, so we're in good shape there. Grab some of that. Duct tape, helmet. Another backpack. Some shotgun ammo. And then we want to go into the car and sit behind something. We want to craft. So yeah, awesome first start, dude. We found a car. That's awesome. We can shred this. Shred this. We don't need that. We don't need this. So now we just need to find another military and some more barrel roll. Can we get 100 likes for the barrel roll? That's funny. Someone's been here. Oh, someone just got killed here. Should risk it. Nah, we shouldn't risk it. We have a really strong start with the car and with the first blood. First blood meaning we killed them without getting killed. It's good first blood. Oh man, we got a quad too. And more gas. Anything else here? A smoke grenade. Looking good. Just stocking up right now. Keys and shit. Alrighty. So, yeah. We need to find some first aid. And some body armor. If we can. Or we can make some another ATV. Dude, we're just... Ooh, that's kind of close. I hope we don't get blown up. Oh, shit. We need to get the fuck out of here. We could probably go for that, but I'd rather not. Combis are good. We didn't put our shoes on, dude. Is that duck? No, there's no duck. Alrighty. So we're gonna try to get some combat. I just really want to get some more med kits and some body armor before I really do that. But I mean, if I gotta do it without it, I gotta do it without it, you know? Gotta do what you gotta do, man. Gotta do what you gotta do. So, alrighty. Oh, I thought that was a body bag. Sit. Oh, we're right in the middle. We're looking good. We're looking real good right now. I'm thinking this is a W. Oh yeah, wait, am I going that way? Don't kill me! I swear to God, if I die to bombs, I'm gonna cry. Just avoided fucking doom, dude. Alright, we just avoided fucking near doom death experience. So right now, we want to find the guy that was shooting at us. Jesus Christ, dude. I'm pressing the e-brake. want to find this guy that just shot me. Thinks he can get away with it? Right, let's get out of the car. Sit right here. Let's get our shit together for a second. Right, we're good. I can't believe we still avoided death right there. He knows I'm waiting for him. So, let's go find this guy. He knows I'm coming for him. I think I see him. No, I got no. I have not a clue where he's at. All right, let's see where the map is. We're right in the money. It hasn't changed. We have plenty of gas. Let's refuel. Refuel, put the keys in the car. He probably came from this area, so I doubt there's anything, but you never know. Still need med kits, still need a big backpack or body armor. An AK? I'm not feeling AK this round. Although AK would be huge. How much shotgun I got? Bad to sit in the open. Oh, it's the troll village. The troll tribe. Am I out of the circle? No, I'm in the circle still. I don't think anyone's been here. See, this is the key to closing doors. You can never tell if someone's been here. And I really, really, really need a backpack. I mean, a body armor. Body armor would be huge and more first aid. Do I have duct tape? I do have duct tape. I just need the fucking composite. You should be able to sacrifice someone's been here. AK there too. I'll check one more house. Call it a day. Shred in proximity. I shredded it, and now I can make the armor. Automatically put it on, so that's awesome. And now we should probably get the fuck out. And we're in good shape. We have decent amount of med kits. Where's the map? North. Gotta go north, northwest a little bit. At this point, boys, just slam, man. We just gotta slam. Let them know what's good. Gotta lay down some hammer, dude. I don't like the tree area, though. I'll waste one more on the fuel here. So, oh, there's a cop car right there. Oh, now it's about to go down, dude. Higher ground always wins, though. Don't tell me my car just got stuck here. Domed them. Let's go. I think he had a car. He was trying to blow up my car. Maybe he moved my car, hopefully. Let's go check out what he had on him. Clean kill on him. Hopefully he had a car. He did. That's big. Thank God. Thank God. Oh, baby. Give it to me. Give me all your fuel. He actually uses this shit. Alright, that's huge. Switch the keys with him. Drop that. Still in good shape. I'm taking a little long to loot this. But that should be fine. Put that there. Alright, we're in fucking... Armor's cracked. That armor's good. That armor's good too. Let's see his car. So we're in good shape. We're pretty much, we're set up to win right now. I mean, just gotta go south, to be honest, and we're good. For the most part, we're set up to win. Awesome. Unless we get outgunned, which could happen. It could happen. Is that a car? dare go down here. So yeah, we're first let's play, doing pretty good. There was a signal right there that just diffused. That means someone's here. Matter of finding them though. That car despawned? Okay. Oh, it's going down. Looking pretty good, getting those high intense moments right now. I know there's one guy up here somewhere. He wants to go, I'll go, dude. They want to go, I'll go, man. You gotta taunt him a little bit. Gotta get the high ground on this guy. And if we fuck, we're fucked, dude.